Quiet, please, that's going to do.
I'm looking at the camera all the time.
All calls to make, unfortunately.
The Rob coming off a little win last time, some points, are you looking for a quicker decision this time?
Yeah, definitely. The last fight was a hard fight, to be honest. He was a ground specialist and I didn't really want to go there, but he caught me with a good shot, so I had to put it there. But I felt like I dealt with his jiu-jitsu pretty well. So, I mean, the guy's phenomenal jiu-jitsu. If I can control his jiu-jitsu, hopefully I should be able to do something good with his jiu-jitsu, to be honest. So,
what do you know about your opponent?
His experience, really, you know, he's really experienced. That's the main advantage over me, I'd say, because he's had something like 30 fights, but he's coming off disappointing. I think it's 4 fights he's lost, I think, something along them lines. You know, he's not at that standard, he's a lot better than that, he's been unfortunate really, so I know he's going to be a lot more dangerous for this fight, coming off their muscles.
Have you been working on any specifics?
Yeah, I have, yeah. The most specific I've been working on is my nutrition to get my cardio right, because I train cardio, that's my strongest thing really, to be honest, but with the nutrition that I do, I've been doing it wrong with the help of my coaches and the promoters here. I've got it down now, it's the first time I've made weight without having to go back and lose more.
And have you got a message for your opponent?
Yeah, I mean, you know, there's not much I can say really, you know, I hope him work and all that, and I don't, in the same, it's just going to be a good fight, I hope he's well prepared, because this is the best I've ever been, so.
Brilliant,
very good.
I'll be back.
No, we'll get ourselves a new shot.